Welcome to this brief guide on how to use voice dictation in OneNote. OneNote is an extremely handy tool for taking in all of our notes in a variety of forms, including typing. But we may find ourselves with a temporary or permanent disability that makes typing difficult. Today I'm going to show you how to use voice typing to help negate that. Here you'll see I have my page open in OneNote and I've got a cursor ready to go in a text field, ready to type in. What I'm going to do is I'm going to head to the Home tab of my ribbon and then I'm going to head all the way to the end of the ribbon and I'm going to select the Dictate option. The keyboard shortcut is Alt Back Quote. For those trying to find the back quote key, it's usually hidden on your tilde key. Once I have my dictation toolbar open, I hit the settings icon that will let me adjust my dictation settings, including selecting from one of the many languages that are available, including a very large selection that are now available in preview. For this demonstration, I'm going to select English Australia, as that's the language that I speak. If you have multiple microphones attached to your device, you will also have options to select this, as well as options for both enabling and disabling auto punctuation and the filtering of sensitive phrases such as coarse language. Once you've selected all your options, simply hit save and then you can use the microphone icon on the toolbar to enable dictation. I can then begin to type my notes quickly and easily using nothing more than my voice. I can also reverse any typing that has occurred using simple voice commands. Undo. Just like that. I also have the ability to start a new paragraph using other simple voice commands that are also available. New line. And now I can continue typing my notes in a brand new paragraph, yet again, still using nothing but my voice. You'll also notice that because I have automatic punctuation enabled, things such as commas and periods are automatically added to the sentence for me. And then once I'm finished doing my dictation, I simply hit the microphone icon again to stop the dictation. And now I have all of my notes ready to go, just like I wanted. And that is how you use voice dictation in OneNote. I hope you found this tip useful and it saves you plenty of time in the future. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.